B, all supermarkets are required to limit the number of shoppers inside the premises at any given time in a manner that conforms to the social distances requirement of 1.5 meters apart. All supermarkets and shopping areas are directed to determine the number of shoppers inside based on the size of their premises. Our queue management system must be established to manage the crowds outside the supermarket with preference given to the elderly, expectant mothers, and people living with disabilities. Similarly, supermarkets and other shopping areas and no other establishment of a similar nature are to encourage home delivery services while maintaining high standards of hygiene. All supermarkets and shopping areas must also disinfect their facilities several times a day. This requirement extends to malls and other such like shopping facilities. Where feasible, we encourage supermarkets to open on a 24-hour basis, and upon request, the government will facilitate the provision of the necessary security personnel. This is to ensure that even as you distance, there will be sufficient time to go. Now, while going to those supermarkets, let me again reiterate, it is a person at a time. A person at a time. We do not expect people to go to supermarkets or other social areas bunched together with their children, with their families. Those must be left at home. Shopping should be restricted to one person. Open air markets, including vegetable, mitumba, and bazaars, are high risk transmission environments. The management of local markets are directed to ensure that the premises are disinfected regularly to maintain high standards of hygiene. Vegetable markets in particular are required to ensure that their goods are displayed on raised platforms and waste and other garbage is collected daily. And I would like at this point to thank those in the chairman of certain supermarkets, certain garbage, certain markets, open air markets, who have committed to this cause. And some of them have actually been calling me and telling me that this is what they are going to do. They are doing so at their own costs.